Nighttime skies falling over Fenway Park here in Boston. We expect a good three-inning battle royale contest between the little dribbler back at him. On to first, and Stubbs is retired on test. Here's the Hall of Famer Wade Barnes. And now a pitch on the way. Hit hard back up the middle, and that is through into center field for a one-out single. The relay throw. At the plate, Daniel Murphy. And at first for him following a one-out single. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Boggs rounds the corner and is headed home. The tag by Navarro, but it's too late as the run scores. Here's Matt Carpenter. In there on the inside corner. Don't know that he liked it, but it's a full count now, 3-2. Here's Starlin Castro.
Batting fifth.
He's set and the pitch.
Starlin
ripped toward the gap in right. Murphy rounds third and is digging for the plate. In to score, the runner from second, Carpenter, is on his way home. And Castro makes it all the way around to third with a triple. Catcher Jonathan
Lucro.
Off speed pitch, and this one runs in and nearly gets it. Brad Brock, the right-hander standing six.
Brad.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. This pitch is popped up. Navarro has a play. Two gone. Stepping up now, Luis Gonzalez. Back up the middle. Gloved by Russell. Throw on to first, and a good job of working out of that one with just... Striding in, Fred McGriff. Here it comes. Hit weakly back to the mound. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Matt Holliday standing in now. Into the windup and the pitch. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Stubbs going back. And it's gone into the monster seats. Antonio Bastardo will come on to pitch now as he'll move into.
Antonio Bastardo.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Right field and batting
back up the middle. Castro's got it.
Chipper Jones.
Throw in time as he's called out on a bang bang play at first. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. And that ends the inning. Into the box. 0-2 count. Here's the pitch. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Griffey going back on it to the track. But he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. On his way to third is Jones. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Here's Drew.
That was two very good takes.
Oh, and while we talked, that pitch got away and ended up hitting him. So he'll head down to first on the hit by pitch.
Third baseman, Wade Boggs.
Now this is on the ground to first. We'll see if they can get two. There's one. Relay to first in time, and just like that.
The shortstop, Addison Russell.
It's 0-2 now. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. There to take it in is Carpenter for the first out. Coming to the plate now, number four. This will be his first trip to the plate in this one. First pitch of the at-bat. Swing and a ball yanked down the right field line. And this is a fair ball as it'll head toward the pesky pole and right. And he's not stopping. He wants three. The relay, but he is in there with a triple. So a deaf Addison Reed, the 6'4" right hand on away. Popped high in the air, calling for it. Murphy And that's the second out of the inning. And not in time as the run. Standing in, Perella trying to make something happen with two gone. Starlin Castro will get a shot here as a pinch hitter. Chopped weakly to the left. Boggs gloves it. Throw on to Carpenter, gets him, and that ends the inning. Here's Daniel Murphy now. He'll be the one to lead it off against David Price here in the inning.
Second baseman. Daniel.
A little late on this one as it's lifted the other way down the left field line. Holiday will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number one.
How about it?
Digging in to try it again. Matt Carpenter. Price ready with another 0-2. Swing at a high pop-up straight back, though it looks as though he'll have room back there. Lays himself out and makes a spectacular catch. First delivery to him on the way. And here's a ball hit in the air. Castro ranging into shallow right. No trouble with this. Digging in, David Price. He'll put in the home half of inning number three. George Springer ready with the 1-1. Castro now is short. Scooped up. And the throw by Castro takes care of him for the first out. Riding in once again, Fred McGriff. Oh, the 0-1 delivery. Right side. And that is through into right field for a single. Trying to pick Steve Cishek. Enters to make an appearance. Here comes the 0-1. Hit on the ground toward the left. To second for one. Back to first, a double play, and with that, the ball game is over. As we wrap this one up tonight, it's time to show our appreciation for the man you see there, Starlin Castro. Talk about a worthy recipient. He's our Topps player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
First for the victorious.